Hi everybody, my name is Al Sutton. Welcome back to Dead Rising 4 Capcom Heroes walkthrough. Okay, let's continue the case 3 with the Maniac walkthrough and the last... or maybe the first trial with Kim. Banana hair. Funny. Okay, let's continue with it. She's in here. Oh, come on. Don't slow down. Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me?
Come on.
Why is it so locked? Don't shoot me. Come on! Don't slow down! Could you slow down? Stop! Move it! No! Need to attack! Only 12?
Spiral arrow!
Let's try this again.
Hell.
This was not good.
Yeah.
Pumpkin. Good.
Spiral arrow.
Don't attack me. Fire. Good. Excellent. Thank you so much.
Spiral arrow.
Okay then, let's continue. But where is the minion? Let's see. What's that? There's the maniacs. Wait a minute. Oh. I need those stars. Full of the arrows.
I'd better buff out.
Come on. Stop stuck in anything. Go. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? mess with me. Don't shoot me! Why now? Yes, I agree with that. Kidding me? Great. Are you kidding me? You don't attack me? Oh, you just giving up? Fuck you, Shaw! Die! I told you to die! That's it. That's better.
Hello.
Okay, Dante. Okay, zombie Frank, it's your turn. Where are you? I know you're here. Calm down. Or get your ass down here before I make you. There you are. Are you kidding me? That's it. That's it. Okay. You deserved it.
Let me make some notes here. Imaginary marketing pirate takes over Caribbean Cove. Harmless promotional stunt or mall water fountains laced with mind-altering chemicals?
There we are.
There you go. Okay, let's continue the game. It was hard, but not impossible. Okay, let's continue. Are you kidding me? Let's try this. That's it. I'm the clock. One, two. No, stop. Three. Please. Five. Stop. Stop getting my way. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16! Oh yeah! Challenge. There it is. But first, I'm going there. Obscurus never give up. You kidding me? Get out! Okay, where is it? Wait!
Master!
Yeah, I'm back. Nobody's here. Are you setting me up? Okay, this is a setup.
Maybe you're in the way! 2 for 1 on all of our winter tires and all season tires. So,
shit!
Yeah. God damn it! Girl, tell me. What it says. Who got it? Are you serious? Okay, I give up for now. Because I forgot how I had to do this.
Son of a bitch!
Yes, I get it now. There it is. A photography mode. I get it. Don't hit me. There it is. Where's the third one? Just don't attack me!
That's right.
39. That's it. Now, go to rest. Wait. Let's go there. Oh, come on, fucking stamina. Motherfucker!
Hey, Brad, can you arrange a covert evac for an obscure scientist?
That would be my pleasure. In the meantime, I caught another one of Vic's reports. Take a listen.
Heard the ambush ended with gunfire. I have no idea if Hammond made it out alive. The end justifies the means, right? Using people as resources to get the next piece of the story? I keep thinking, this is exactly what Frank would do.
Yes, Vic, I am all the evils in the world.
Evils.
Well, you did leave a helpless man tied up in a dark room 20 feet from a live firefight.
Whatever, he was fine.
Uh-huh, sure he was. Let me start out the evac. Park out.
Asshole.
Asshole. Fuck you. Are you kidding me? What was that? Let's skills. I must find some food before that. I continue.
Obscurus has a detachment at the end of the block.
Come on! Shit! Stop it! The fuckers!
Yours has a detachment at the end of the block.
Come on, zombie Frank. Stop doing that! Don't attack me like that! I hate you! Stop attacking me! Like this!
Obscurus has a detachment at the end of the block.
Zombie!
Obscurus has a detachment at the end of the block.
Take it. Can do it now.
That's right.
Don't attack me! I did.
Yeah, she's... Don't move.
Whoa, easy, easy.
Frank?
Vic?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing? Well, I am definitely not conspiring with a paramilitary group. Not doing that, Vic.
That's not what I'm doing.
And I'm not torturing a woman for a quote while a bunch of trigger-happy jarheads guard the door. I'm not doing that either.
Get
up!
Not what I'm doing.
What are you doing? Because I'm having a hard time seeing it.
I am trying to figure out who these soldiers are working for, how the outbreak began, and what these assholes did.
You sold out Hammond and her people. They almost got killed. Do you know that? Are you aware of that?
The commander issued a no-kill order, and then Tom's people attacked first.
And you believe that? How fucking naive are you?
Hello?
Shut it!
Son.
No, I know what this is about. You're trying to get the big story, right? The big scoop.
This is what this is all about for you, isn't it? Just take what you want and cash the check.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Poacher. That's all you'll ever be.
Poacher.
We need to get out of here. They could come back. Who was that? Friend of yours?
Just some troubled youth. What do you want to tell me?
Our research at Obscurus. It's all based on a project that was abandoned 15 years ago.
15 years? That's back to the original outbreak.
Yes. This project was performed at a secret laboratory hidden somewhere here in Willamette.
And let me guess. Obscurus has been looking for this secret laboratory.
Obsessively. The work that went on there... It has the potential to change the very nature of human existence.
Wow, shit.
Here, look. Take a picture if you want.
Holy, that's Dr. Barnaby.
Dr. Barnaby.
He basically created zombieism.
The secret laboratory and the research project were both his, and both were abandoned on his death in 2006.
You know where the lab is, don't you?
We were colleagues for years.
I swear on the soul of my SLR, if you tell me where the lab is, I will buy you a helicopter.
Then go to the Golden Apple Winery. Barnaby built it as a front to hide the lab. Look in the cellar.
I'll do that. But I have one more question, Dr. Blackburn. What's with the cat?
What?
Cat?
No, he loved that fucking cat. Go on, Mr. West. You need to draw them off.
Good.
Let's do this.
You'll find what you're looking for in that lab.
Can't do it. Just 50. You do it. Okay, then let's try this one more time. Your sword. Come on. Just hurry up.
I am too busy for this shit.
Yeah.
You.
It's good. How many trials? It's only 17. And then only I needed 243. Okay, perfect.
Can you smell what the Frank is cooking?
Can do it. Let's get out of here.
Brad, I'm headed to the winery. Hopefully it should contain the evidence we've been looking for.
Roger.
Zombie cell. Consume.
point. Peace Hotel. The peak of hospitality.
Where is it?
Holy shit!
You did. 47. And there is one. Chill Savage Heroes Death. Evil Zombie. Throw a bomb at me! Motherfuckers! I need two hostile survivors. See this.
Here we go.
Come on. Where is the flowers? Yeah. There it is. It's somewhere. Where was it? Just stop! Stop! How dare you attack me! Why can't I regen? Okay, let's continue this time. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. Bye bye.